Felt like we could take on the world back then. Fun times. But Toby here wouldn't know.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Rare Bird Entertainment Gaming. This is Phoenix, on which I'm Buzz.
Hi.
And Johnny's playing Catherine.
Maybe it's because I'm tired, but sake is getting to me really quickly.
Hey, don't overdo it. Let's have some good stuff tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Well, nothing.
Huh?
If we hadn't come back, you'd be in some deep shit.
I was just screwing around.
That didn't look like it to me.
I was just getting worked up over a bet, that's all.
If you say so, man. But if you do something to get us on the news, man, we're all gonna have to go on the lam.
Well, that sounds good. It'll be like when we were kids.
Out on adventures.
So we're adults now, huh?
Hey, what are you talking about, guys?
Maybe when you're older, kid.
Hey, that's mean.
Oh, am I gonna have that damn dream again tonight?
Are you all right?
Man, you know I love you.
Don't say stuff like that.
You got mail.
Chief and Orlando aren't looking too good.
Everything will be okay after tonight.
Which means...
Never mind. We'll all be back to normal come tomorrow. I'll bet my life on it.
What are you saying?
Hey, you look at me like I've lost it. Can a guy try to sound cool sometimes? You haven't had any nightmares, have you?
You mean that one in the rumors that are supposed to kill you? Yeah, I'm not that gullible. Come on.
It's cool, then.
You got me.
Image.
Oh, this takes me back. Oh, this takes me back.
Oh, isn't that? Congratulations! You ladies.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha? You look very handsome today.
Oh, really?
A man who climbs the mountain now will be given his future to do with as he pleases. I wonder where you'll end. I wonder what you'll gain.
What else is there? Victory and a future.
Victory and a future. Of course, us too.
Huh?
Goodbye, Mr. Man of Legend. May you be blessed. I don't watch the news anymore. Even if I watch the news, they won't come up anymore. Even if I watch the news, you won't ever come up.
To see you, tell you something.
Hmm?
I'm going to marry Anna. I'm throwing away my family and company and everything.
What? Really?
We're eloping, rather. We're leaving tonight, after this.
I see. You guys seem happy.
My life is so hard, as if taking care of him wasn't hard enough.
It's okay. We have love.
Ugh, men are so stupid.
That nightmare is going to continue. But I think that's okay.
Why?
I wouldn't mind nightmares anyway.
Don't worry. They'll all end tonight.
It feels like it will really be that way when you say it. I hate to say this, but I really look up to you. Thank you, Vincent. Is there anywhere you'd like to live?
I don't care where. Somewhere where there aren't many other women.
Anna.
Oops, Vincent heard me. But it's all thanks to you. Thank you so much for saving him.
Yeah. Vincent's a really dependable guy. Ever since he was a kid. Thank you, Vincent. Excuse me.
Did you hear? I figured out who the witch is.
Really? And who is it?
It was me! You know all that shit that went on when we were young? seeds that got mixed in with the rumors.
Well, you did disappear that one time.
And to think I just kept spreading the rumor, fooling people.
Was there anyone who believed it? You. Well, I never believed it in the first place. Listening to you never leads to anything good.
What? Anyway, about what you and Boss were talking about?
Dumbass. It's all a lie. Don't worry about it. Tomorrow we can drink and enjoy ourselves.
Okay. I hope so. Hey, how much of what you were talking about tonight is true? You said you'd be fighting?
You really never change, do you? True or not, I don't think I can lose to him. This is the end. For the mysteries, the rumors, the guys are for everyone. He needs to take responsibility.
Look, just don't be stupid about it, okay? Everyone's worried about you.
I'll be fine, don't worry.
Come back here tomorrow, okay? Have a drink.
All right.
Something the matter?
I remembered how you saved me in the nightmare. I talked a lot about myself. I think I just wanted somebody to listen to me. These events aren't going to end naturally. The police can't do anything. This is when the mass media shines. But I'm too afraid to write about it. I think it's because I'm afraid to admit that I have the power to save people through my words.
Yeah, well, I look forward to whatever you write.
Think I can get an interview with you one day? The unnamed hero?
Stop it. It's embarrassing.
Oh, me. Another achievement.
It's the unadulterated truth. After this is all over, I'm gonna marry my girlfriend. I should buy the ring so I can do it the moment I'm ready.
I'm finally going to fight. I'm not gonna lose. I'll win, and I'll live to see tomorrow. Was he in the nightmare too? Were we climbing together?
And George Baker, age 30. Once again, the names of the deceased.
In case you just tuned in.
Yeah, left to do is get drunk.
This
beat.
Tonight. I'll escape again. Just fighting for Neaton. I'll end this once and for all.
Any trivia tonight?
It seems your glass is empty. You must really like Cuba Libres. Here's a basic fact about cocktails for you. The term cocktail is exactly what it sounds like. A cock's tail. Why is it called that? No clear etymology exists for the word. But here's a famous story. A long time ago, an English sailor asked a young Mexican boy stirring alcohol in a glass what the name of the liquor was. The boy thought he was asking about the name of the stirring stick, so he answered, cola de gallo, a cock's tail feather. And this is said to have spread as the name of mixed drinks in general. Isn't that interesting?
That actually sounds disgusting. A cocktail feather, using it to stir a drink.
Since you've had at least one cocktail,
can you say diseases?
Fascinating facts. You will now be given the title of cocktail connoisseur.
Connoisseur.
And that was all of the trivia on cocktails.
Empty.
That means no more.
So nothing too fancy, okay?
Or you don't get trivia on the second drink anyway, so...
I'll get me some of that whiskey.
Sake, please.
I'll take a beer.
Beer.
Mm-hmm. Here you go. Don't get shit-faced, all right?
No, that's what I plan to do. Shit-faced.
This one. Tonight... I'll escape again. When I'm done, I need to tell her my true feelings. I won't hesitate now. Empty?
still want a drink?
No, I'm cool.
I'm cool, girl. I'm cool.
Get home and start this nightmare.
Let's get...
There's nothing left to do. Drive me home before you die.
Oh, shit.
Are you going home, Vincent?
I'm not so worried, Erica. I'll be okay. Have some faith in me. See you.
Okay. I believe in you.
See you soon, then.
Dude, this nightmare pretty...
The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Hey, Mutton! If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants.
Pants!
Welcome to my realm.
I'll take this.
It's admirable that a mere...
How's this? Yeah. All right, I got it.
It would be a bore to kill you immediately when I was the one to bring you here. Now, show me those skills right. That helped you survive this week. Now.
All right, I got it.
Dad.
Huh.
There's endings that you can get. Which hidden you got before you do. Because I'm curious. You should actually, you have the possibility to get one of the four that I have yet to see even. It'd be boring for you. So yeah, I'm a little excited. Give me your best shot.
I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
Blind bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch!
You were.
My girlfriend just dumped me.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom.
First question to freedom.
Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
Are you ready to risk everything to get back with your lover?
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
That hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth.
Astaroth.
I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth. A world above?
What? You weren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Wait, I still have many questions.
Okay. Ready for Sphere 2 of the Imperium? No, other people answered.
Kaboom!
Min. Monster blocks.
Clean you off if you hang on to them.
That's not fun.
Here's a trick.
Next time too.
Ew.
Have to do it.
Those freaky ass. Are you ready? Just had to believe in yourself.
Oh!
this.
He's really messing with you.
Game.
But you've got a long way to go before you can face me.
Of course I'll survive.
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question for freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
Which one?
I see. I understand. Answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, okay. Terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, that's so beautiful. It, you know, makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that.
Yeah, you can still have the ones I haven't done.
That means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in a thousand years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Kaboom.
Yeah, we're doing this one, then saving in the final episode of the week.
Other people in sword.
That's before your next question. Men. Women.
Interesting.
Third spear. Very The third great trial is the Empire O.
The fort. There is only
one way to climb this wall. Trust your
box. I'm gonna find this.
I'm gonna climb the shit out of you.
Commencing area 3. Are you ready?
Boom, boom. This is real life you.
Use this. Take this.
Nice.
Oh.
He somehow destroyed the check.
Use this.
I made it!
Alright.